Hello, good days, viewers at home. This is just a short video to educate you about the importance of rabbit farming and how you can profit from them. Actually, rabbit farming in Nigeria and in the world is very viable. Now, depending on your interests, your vision, and connection. What do I mean by your interests? Do you like rearing farm animals, or do you even like rearing rabbits in the first place? And your vision have to do with how you intend to expand it, how you intend to make it big, or how small you want to remain. And the marketing also have to do with all of this too, you know. But it is important to know that however you want to go, it is very viable. Every part of the rabbit is marketable, starting from the fur, that is the hair, from the feces, which they use in for fertilizers, and the urine, which is used for insecticides, pesticides like that. And then the flesh, which is used for meat. And the meat, the rabbit meat, is a white meat, which is highly recommendable, and it is high in protein. So depending on how far you want to go about it, rabbit farming is very profitable, very, very profitable. The only things you think I think you need to learn is their feeding, the accommodation, and then taking good care of them. If you can do all this, then every other thing will follow suit. Your expansion rate and the marketing strategy will also determine how profitable they can be. So, and I think it is also important for you to join associations of like-minded people, especially rabbit farmers in the country, so that you can get updated information on new sales strategy, feeding strategy, and opportunities that might come out from any angle. So with this little video of mine, this is just an introductory part anyway. Stay tuned to more times when I drop more videos about the benefits and the importance of rearing rabbit, and how you can really earn from such venture. If you think this video is useful to you, please subscribe to this channel. Click on the bell button so that you can get more videos from us. Thank you.
Ọ̀rẹ́ mi ẹnu gbẹ, alaye ẹnu gbẹ, walayi ẹnu gbẹ, owó wa lọ́wọ́ yìí, ẹja ká báyìí náà, epo wa lọ́wọ́ yìí, ẹja ká báyìí là, ẹ lè náwó yẹn tán, ẹ lè lépo yẹn tán, ẹ lè náwó yẹn tán, ẹ lè lépo yẹn tán, owó wa lọ́wọ́ yìí, ẹja ká báyìí náà, epo wa lọ́wọ́ yìí. Ẹja ká báyìí là. Toni Elumelu. Bàbá mi Jósílù. Fẹ́mi Ọ̀tẹ́dọ́lá. Ẹná mi ní dọ́là. Aṣíwájú Jagaba. Ghana must go back. Ọba Ẹlẹ́kùsì. Ẹná mi Kúkúsì. Aṣíwájú ti bínú. Wọ́n ní mi ò mọ lọ. Wọ́n ní kí n yé gbé Ghana must go wá sílé àwọn ní Bọ́dí lọ. Ọmọ Bullion Van. Lọ́ fi gbé wá fún mi.